just when you thought things could not get any worse with this administration, you know, Donald Trump, a lot of people accuse him of being racist. So what happens? Eric Trump goes on some show and they ask him, is your father racist? He goes, no, no, my father is not racist. He only knows one color, green. Don't you think, as the president of the country where you are presidenting, you know, the United States of America, the only colors that you need to know as priority would be their red, white, and blue?